Jackson Mthembu says his appointment comes as a surprise. Mthembu is a former spokesperson of the party. He takes over from Stone Sizani, who resigned earlier this month. Mthembu says he's honored to be chosen among what he calls illustrious ANC cadets in Parliament. Mthembu has served as the party's national spokesperson before joining Parliament and as a chairperson of Parliament's Environmental Affairs Committee.